Cher here. This script was very hard for me to write because I had to overrule my nostalgic rose-tinted glasses for this next group I'm covering. I got back into K-pop around 2018-2019, and one of the first groups I was introduced to find some good music was Tomorrow X Together, also known as TXT, the official little brother group to Big Hit's cash cow, BTS. TXT was going to be famous no matter what because it was around the point in which Big Hit was turning into the K-pop conglomerate HYBE Entertainment, the company that would end up rivaling against the Big Three. It wouldn't be a surprise that basically TXT would become HYBE's own EXO, except it's in the fourth generation instead of the third, but that's not the point. When I discovered them, I was floored with TXT and their ever-branching concepts and styles. In order to honor them, I wanted to revisit their singles discography and see if my memory still held up. Just a note, yes, I will be ranking their Korean, Japanese, and English singles. Yes, those official singles also include their soundtrack tracks. Especially for those anime theme songs, because those are considered pretty huge hits in Japan. Starting with everyone's favorite tier, the Why the Fuck Was This Made tier. And unlike the 17 video, and more so like the Chungha video, I was not as friendly when making this one. Next tier is the D rank, and I kinda wish I didn't have to bring this one back. Oh, it's just like magic. Feeling in touch, always a rush, no one else has it. It's just alive, I see a coffin. Perfect fit for my size, they won't open. That's so distinct. The key to pay for ya. The devil said. Next, we have the C rank, which for this case of this group is a step up from D only by a pretty small margin. So, Then there's B rank. This is where the songs start to get better, but there are still some things that make the singles less original. Then there's the A rank. This is where I'm going to start being more kind, I promise. I'm not S rank, where the classics will end up going. And yes, we do have the Mario Kart SS rank again, but this is where, honestly, the genre-defining songs went. Over the entire thing together, yeah, I was not as nice to this ranking as I was with GWSN and 17. But it only helped me see that TXT do have potential, but they sort of fell into the boy group used for soundtracks because we couldn't get anyone else territory. As explained in the ranking itself, I believe if TXT stayed within their lower range of vocals, they could succeed with some very rockfell and romantic singles. I really don't understand why Hype wants TXT to reach some of the high notes that they can't really even hit. Everything else, they're talented in, but it seems Hype really wants to exploit these boys' flaws, and not in a good way. Yes, TXT should be acknowledged as one of the groups that made 4th Gen what it is musically. And also, yes, I still love these boys. However, this video is basically my way of finding closure with how I will move forward with TXT from now on. As mentioned in my popular K-pop groups I can't seem to get into video, there are just some groups that at first pique my interest for whatever reason. But after time passes, with every comeback that comes out, the group just stops having that novel appeal. Who knows, maybe that's my fault, because I have the attention span of a chipmunk or something. But it could also be that I just grew out of TXT. I'm 27 years old, which sounds very weird to say because the eldest member is only 4 years younger than me and the maknae is like, what, 7 years my junior? Either way, I believe I've come to terms with now being a TXT casual and not so much a MOA anymore. That doesn't mean I refuse to acknowledge all that TXT accomplished, because it's very clear as day that it was more than we can imagine. And that's it for the video. If you guys liked what you saw and heard, hit the buttons and hit up the comment section to let me know. Also, let me know of how you would have ranked these songs too. If you haven't done so already, please hit the subscribe and bell buttons to let yourselves know of future videos that I have in store for you. I'm Cait, and it's been real. Ciao!